I make my living on the misfortunes of others.
This work that you do, it makes you feel guilty?
No. No, it's not the work. It's what happens after.
Which is?
Imagine you walk into somebody's house, break a glass, then you just waltz out. You hope they come home, they see the mess, clean it up and move on. Am I responsible for everything that happens after I break the glass, or just the glass itself?
You positive you want to do this?